Before we go tonight, a woman who describes herself as an actress, writer, singer, mother, and your former teenage crush. That pretty much sums up Molly Ringwald, teen star turned smoky jazz singer about to heat up a stage near you. Angela Bishop explains.
When it comes to portraying teenage angst in the movies, few could beat Molly Ringwald.
You know, I have just as many feelings as you do, and it hurts just as much when somebody steps all over them.
She made three magic movies, 16 Candles, The Breakfast Club and Pretty in Pink, before she turned 18.
I think it's only been with the passing of the years that I've realised that they've taken on a sort of, iconic status.
The 45-year-old continued acting, but has also written a novel and is releasing an album 39 years after her last one.
Baby, it's time that you face it. I always get my man.
Probably the longest time between albums I've ever heard of.
Yeah, the first album that I did, I was 6 years old. And it was for my father, well, it was with my dad's jazz band because my father is a traditional jazz musician.
Blending her old life with the new, the album includes a jazz version of a Breakfast Club classic.
Don't you forget about me.
As the mum of a nine-year-old and nearly four-year-old twins, mm-hmm. How old are they going to be when you let them see your films?
Well, I thought that they were going to be teenagers, but it turned out that just about everyone in my elder daughter's class had already seen the movies, and she thought it was very unfair that she hadn't. So I did show her 16 Candles and Pretty in Pink, but she hasn't seen The Breakfast Club yet.
Molly starts her national singing tour this week. Angela Bishop, 10 News. Me.